The Loft Artists Association began in 1978 as the vision of sculptor James Jackson Burt, painter Sophia Jeavis, and folk art curator Dan Prince. They were the pioneers of the south end of Stamford who created an artist colony in the old Yale and Town lock factory. It became known as the city's premier professional arts organization. Painting, sculpture, photography, and crafts were created by young artists sharing the scene with seasoned professionals whose biographies were studded with solo exhibitions, teaching careers, and local, regional, and international awards. The association was established to initiate a dialogue between the artists and the community. Their contribution and involvement in community outreach has been ongoing, beginning with open studios for kids, helping to restore the outdoor mural at CTE, collaborating with their South End neighbors to help raise awareness and funding, conducting after-school workshops for Domus and CTE children, and helping the South End Neighborhood Revitalization Zone to produce its first community carnival. For over 30 years, the LAA has produced lecture series, arranged for student, studio, and gallery tours, given on-site demonstrations and workshops, and produced several fine art and performance events at the Stamford Center for the Arts. Of course, their not-to-be-missed annual Open Studios, presented free to the public, is an event that offers the community a unique and rare opportunity to visit the studios, interact with the artists, and to learn about the creative process firsthand. As an artist organization, the LAA has served as an incubator and support network for artists, visual as well as performers, in all stages of development. Opportunities to work together, show together, and share their ideas, using the organization as a conduit for funding community arts projects, has helped Stamford establish its own unique artistic identity. Their new location at 845 Canal Street is home to 28 studios and a 1,200 square foot gallery. Themed art shows and solo exhibits set the stage for even more creative forums that strengthen the bonds between the public and the artistic community. Visit the Loft Artists and learn more about how this 50-member professional arts organization contributes to the cultural and artistic development of Stamford. And meet the professionals who are committed to sharing the power of art and improving the world in which they live.